Hello guys, I'm back again with this month August giveaway video. So if you want to win this heart, just leave the comment below in a box, in comment box, and I will choose the winner randomly from the comment. And if you win, you need to contact me on Instagram or on my Facebook page. All the links are in the description box, so contact me to claim your prize. If you don't claim within 1 month, this heart will be donated to charity shop. I haven't chosen the charity, but I will let you know which charity is going. In next video, you probably know which charity is dropped if you don't claim it. If you claim it, that's absolutely fine, because that's what we need. If you win it, please, please, please come back, check, and claim your prize. So let's get started. So what I'm doing on this one, I'm trying to do the spiral, but I'm trying to do spiral swipe, but try to modify it. So as usual, I am using Bloom recipe. So first, I put down the black. I'm using quite a lot of TLPs here, so just bear with me. This one is a lovely sapphire. It's gone a little bit thicker than I normally use, because it's been quite a long time ago it's been mixed, but should be alright anyway. Then the next one, I'm using Beautiful Groovy. Then I'm going for Arteza and Nightfall mix, Nightfall TLP. So all my paint mixing videos are in description box as well. If you're looking for Bloom recipe, what I use and what consistency I go for, I explain in that video. So you can go and have a look. And pigment mixing videos in the description box as well. I normally use TLP, this little piggy pigment. Then I'm going for Boogie, which is mixed with one of the irridents. I don't exactly remember what was I mixed with, but I'll put down in description box what it mixed with. So there are two pigments mixed in this one, Boogie and one irridents ones. This gone a little bit thicker as well. One I'm using Beautiful Shimmer. This is my favorite, one of favorite actually. It's got lots of favorites. So I'm going to top on top there. Some of these. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Drop, 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 drop. Okay. Okay, so that's done. So all my paints got laid. Now I'm using black shellac filter, but because I'm doing spiral, I'm going to do put in like a pseudo swipe. So I'm going to put on this knife. I need to get the better one. I have got one steel knife like this, but I don't know why I left it. So let's do it. So I'm just putting in the middle and just going like this. I don't want the paint to go on now, but what I'll do, I said I'm going to leave it now. Didn't want to go the pillow to go on top of it. But I think I pushed it too hard. But never mind. Now, can see. Oh my goodness, the shimmer. Just going to give a tiny blow. It's quite a lot select with it there. It's no self forming, so just to give a tiny blow here. I'm modifying it, so I'm not worried about the shape of it. Okay. Looks like the paint's already in the middle. It's got quite a lot of pillow there, so I'm just going to spin now. Just holding the hand and just push that one a little bit. Time to move from the middle though. Come back. When it touch there, I'm going to get in a middle. Need to move my finger from there. So I'm going to drop a little bit to touch that. Okay, now bring it back. I'm using the toothpick at the minute, but I've changed it before I done. So first, just making a little swirl in the middle. So now. And then this is a lovely cell, so I'm not going to touch that. But when I got this one, I'm just going to give a little bit pattern there. So I need to use just a little bit more here. I'm going to use the back of the paintbrush. Back of the paintbrush. So, just doing on this one, not on the cell area. I'm going to go one more time there so I can't see the proper pattern. So start just like this. That black looks beautiful. Since I have done that side, I might go this way. I'm going to match a pattern there. Lovely pattern you can see, and this side. Now I'm going this way because I come that way, so I'm going this way. So going just like this, and then the other side. You may not like getting pillow, so don't push it hard if you don't want pillow. I actually like the pattern of a little bit white in this pattern, so that's why I push a little bit harder to get the pillow up. more time. Oh my goodness. Just about to drop it. So going one more time on this one. There's a toothpick. It looks, can't see one properly. So what I do, just going like this. And I will make I got them built for Groovy. Just a tiny drop. Groovy going there. Just a tiny drop. Not too much. Just touching it. That's it. Oh, I said not too much and I would end up having a little bit more than that. Come on, stop. And put lovely update jar on it. Touching that just on the mix as well. And put a little bit of shimmer on it. Going to give a little flower shape to that. So all start from this swirl. So going this way, going here, all like four side first, then in the middle. Opposite side, that's it. I'm going to put a little bit of black there. I'll spin again one more time and then it's done. I'm not giving too much hard spinning because already done the swirls. I don't want to wobble the swirl. Just want to spread a flower a little bit in the middle. That's all I want. It's already got pillow evenly spread it anyway. We spin already before. Okay, so that's it. So that's it, guys. And if you want to win this heart, it will be resin once it's, have a close look. It will be resin once it's dry. And ready to dispatch. So, well, and cure, yeah, I normally wait for until it cures, so at least 3 weeks, and then I'll be resuming this. And then, yeah. So, don't forget to leave a comment and come back to check, because I've got some people never claim it, and I'm now on, I'm going to put those, will be going in a charity anyway. So thank you for watching, and I see you in my next video. Bye for now.